Today's story is about a woman named Crystal Methvin. Let's all guess what she was arrested for. I'll give you a minute. You guessed it right. It was crystal meth. Anybody who didn't guess correctly, please keep watching anyway. I wonder if her mother gave her that name because of some intuition. So folks, don't name your kids stupid names. Thanks for watching and subscribe and come back for more stories.